today I'm working on a story about a scam that might affect any one of us who pay for gas at a pump using a credit card. There were two men in the Oklahoma area and in Arkansas who placed skimmers inside gas pumps and recorded people's debit and credit card account information over the period of like 4 to 6 weeks. They then came back, retrieved the skimmers, retrieved the numbers, and started using the cards. It's kind of a scary situation that I didn't really know about until I started working on this story. But these two men pleaded guilty today in Muskogee in U.S. District Court to conspiracy to commit wire fraud. The indictment alleges that five banks in Durant were defrauded out of more than $400,000, but there were also scams committed in Conway, Arkansas, and Little Rock, Arkansas, and the men were from Seattle, Washington, so they were part of a larger ring. The thieves that do this are getting better and better at it, and in this case, they placed the device used to scam the credit cards inside the pump. They had access with a key, and they were able to read the cards that way, so it's an interesting situation.